yourself.
Who? We'll do even better. Last train out of Sector 8 station. Last stop is Sector 7 train graveyard. Expected time of arrival is 12:23 a.m. Midcar standard time. Terrorist bomb the number. It's okay. The map of Midgar rail system, okay. Pretty high class security systems. Speak of the devil, and he shall appear. See the surface now. This didn't have no day or night. If that blade weren't there, we could see the sky. Just full of surprise. Deep. Pretty deep. Why do they have to jump down the stairs instead of, you know, just walking? Button. Because the next one is gonna be bigger than that. And as long as I have, you see a lot of people and a lot of life. True. Check it out, it's huge, ain't it? It is huge, must say. Now, why did he do that? Mommy. You see, I keep the tip of these things, and if you ask me, explosion, vendetta. Mm-hmm. Nope, not Papa. Eva always lets me taste her cooking and look at me now, I'm roly-poly.
Papa, welcome home.
How about a little sex? something hard. Oh, I'll show you something hard. Let's go to the meeting. President Shinra, today number one reactor was bombed. The terrorist group Avalanche has claimed responsibility for the bombing. It is expected that Avalanche will continue its reign of terror. But citizens of Midgard, there is no need to fear. I have immediately mobilized soldiers to protect our citizenry against this senseless violence. Thank you and good night. Kinky ass working for Avalanche now. Wait, Cloud. Let him go. Don't get me wrong, I don't care about Avalanche or the planet for that matter. Well, that's... Oh, stop it, Cloud, did you hear me? Come on, show me the money. You forgot the promise too? Years ago.